Wait. That's a good girl, Sarah. Okay. Justine, don't turn away. Okay. Informal shots before the christening. For our baptism of Trevor, Keith, Taylor. Say hello. Okay.
Divine power, wisdom, reign, effort, and effort. Amen.
Against us, and it's not in temptation, but deliver us from evil. Trevor, you going to say something?
Yeah, he said enough.
You going to say enough? You said enough? Okay.
Yeah. No. Wasn't that an autofocus?
I cleared it all. I got no problem with it.
I got
four of them.
Yes.
Give her another kiss.
You gonna give him a kiss, Sarah?
Oh, yeah.
Give her hugs and kisses.
You make it America doesn't do enough of this. There has to be some comics reading. This is where I learned how to make all my financial investments.
Here is young Trevor Keith Taylor. After his ordeal of his first baptism, and his only one, the little darling is sound asleep. Well, Trevor, did you have a nice sleep? Woke up from your christening? Overcame all of your troubles and ordeal? Say hello to everybody. Say hi. Say hi. Oh, look who's coming to see you, Trevor. Your big sister, Sarah. Oh, my. Hey, say hello to your grandma and grandpa. Say hello. Ooh, what a kiss. Okay, we're only 29 inches long now and weigh 18 pounds. Right, tell him. Yeah, I'm just a big guy. Gotta get a new swing.
Bye-bye, Grandma. Bye-bye. Look at Grandma. Say bye-bye. Bye-bye. Okay, that's good. Thank you.
Now are you me?
Sarah. Share. Sarah, push down the other button.